This was a scene at Mino Aquino International Airport as thousands of people learned that their flights were canceled due to the eruption of the Taal volcano Sunday afternoon. The volcano is about 40 miles away south of Manila. The hundreds of cancellations came at an especially hectic travel season when people are coming back from the holidays. Many Fil-Ams are among those rushing to get back to the U.S. so they can make it in time for work. Natasha Akhtarov is one of them. This is video from her Instagram story where she voiced the collective frustration of those at the airport on Sunday.
We went through immigration and no one told us anything, so we didn't know where to get our luggage, we didn't know where to get, we didn't know who to talk to. They were like, you can stand in this line if you were a transfer, you have to go outside and go across the street and talk to the ticketing booth at Philippine Airlines to rebook your flight. And then at the same time, they were telling us, you know, we don't know the status because of the volcano.
NAIA is now partially open and allowing flights to depart and arrive, depending on terminal capacity and airline consents. However, officials say they are taking all the necessary precautions for flight operations.
Well, you know, the plane engine is really very delicate piece of equipment, you know. So, if as for that, can cause damage and maybe it can stop the aircraft mid-air or they will experience plane out.
According to NAIA, 516 incoming and outgoing flights were affected by the airport's suspension of operations. Since the partial reopening of NAIA, 360 flights have left and arrived. Akhtarov says despite her frustration, she understands this was primarily a force of nature beyond anyone's control.
I think they handled the situation to the best of their abilities, but I think, you know, at the end of the day, I feel like they should have prioritized those who got their flights canceled to get on flights to go home sooner.
NAIA officials advises all passengers to check in with their airlines or travel agents before heading to the airport. Akhtarov received word that her flight to San Francisco has been rescheduled for Saturday, January 18th. Ramakukura, ABS-CBN News.